The Statue of Liberty is very demonic. Why do you think when a lot of things happen, it happens in New York first? We're gonna talk more about that tomorrow.